They'll take like 5 seconds if I'm not wrong. You'll get the crown back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, so we are back again and the laptop.
Yeah, I think there was something wrong with the power.
We have this huge thing with the power.
Yeah. Power doesn't like us, but we like the power.
So, guys, we're going to wait for like 30 seconds.
Yeah, 30 seconds and we can.
Yeah. See, number is increasing.
Hello, hello. Sorry for this break. There was some power issue and it's back now. Luckily,
I knew it. What happened?
I knew it. Somebody's
buffering
dead.
Channel. It's not buffering channel. It's just like, you know, you have these live streams, lengthier ones. So this can happen.
Somebody said, kahan gaye sab?
Kahan gaye? Sab wapas aa jayenge abhi 2 seconds mein.
Yes.
Somebody send us an image. All the model verbs in the hair, and then, you know, this is my doubt.
Yes, welcome Azra Ali. Welcome back. Welcome back to you as well. So just wait for one more or 2 minutes. I think we'll get the get our people back.
So we have
It's power issue, Preeti. We are, as soon as the lockdown ends, we will be definitely buying an inverter.
That's for sure.
That's for sure, because this power is annoying. Yes.
So, guys, actually, before this class, we were making this list of the things that we have to buy for the channel, mm-hmm. you know, and inverter was number one. Inverter and this
cable for
improving the quality.
Yeah, quality. Because we need the cable for the DSLR to do live stream.
Hey, my favorite Samsung. What is manifestation, audacity? Please tell me. Hey, my favorite. He just got called in the same email twice.
Manifestation is kind of something of same, you know, like you copy someone, kind of someone's, in English we call it roof.
It's a document as well. Manifesto.
That is manifesto. Manifestation is copying someone or how to say that, imitating someone. Manifestation. And audacity is kind of audacity is a nice word. Is kind of power or the courage to do something.
Exactly.
In higher courage, actually.
They say that you have the audacity to challenge me.
Okay, audacity is the courage. Okay. How can speak like you, Rajesh? You can definitely speak like us if you like our speech. Let's go having tea, Dhananjay. Definitely.
What?
Dhananjay say, let's go for tea. We can go for a tea. And invite us. We'll come to your place. Yeah.
Manifestation has a meaning as well, that when you want to show them something, a document or something, you can say that I'm showing you the manifestation. Or
Okay.
shows some extract.
Exactly. So we have the next word coming. I see crowd has reduced. I understand because of the live problem. What is this one called? Yes, you can get the PDF, write a mail, Pustela. Hit the like button, don't forget. Avi is right. Hit the like button, please.
Why can't everybody be like Avi?
Yes.
Bo, arrow.
Bo, Dhanush.
Dhanush likha hai kisi ne.
Okay, Bo and Arrow. Bo, Will, Dhanush, Archer.
Sure. Archery.
Archer is the person who Archer is a person who does this thing.
Rainbow.
Okay. Archery is the art of doing it. It's not crossbow is correct. Taking or just bow. Crossbow or bow is the correct answer.
Dhanush Bad.
Tir Kaman, somebody said.
Tir Kaman. Good afternoon.
Yes, it's a bow. So you can also say call it crossbow. That's fine with
In Hindi, it's called Dhanush.
Yes.
Dhanush in Hindi.
Exactly. And this one is simple. It looks simple, but it's not actually. What is the meaning of this one?
Oh. So, do we have
the
to
yellow
focus
one
on the sofa?
The yellow one.
I'm trying to answer it. Hit the like.
Why not archery? Archery is the whole, Sonia, the whole thing, you know,
base.
Using it and throwing the arrow. That's called
sport.
Archery.
That's
the sport is
called
archery.
Sofa. Cuff. Or you want to say something else?
Couch. Chair, sofa.
Armchair.
Priya said.
Ma'am, aap subha kahan the? Class mein nahi hai. Sofa, chair, couch.
Okay. We are going well. All right, I'm sorry to say that somebody, I think only one person gave the right answer. Only Priya. and that's armchair. And also one more person, Hiba. Hiba said armchair.
Suleiman.
Suleiman said armchair. Only three people so far said armchair.
It was like Ash answered it already. And okay. I was wrong.
Couch actually is bigger than an armchair. Couch has to be a little bit bigger.
So and lower in height. Yes, if I'm
and
not
two
wrong.
To three people can sit. It's called a couch. And sofa is the complete set. And chair is a simple chair, but this one is called armchair. Sofa chair is not a word. We created it. Okay.
Sofa chair.
We cannot be.
It's like combination.
Okay, you two do winning.
I'm also Neha has also answered it. Correctly.
Exactly. Priya Mishra was the first
armchair
one.
Armchair means
thank you
a
so
chair
much for
with the place where you can put your arms.
Exactly.
The side thing.
The chair which has arm is called armchair. Generally, with a chair
like
which is comfortable.
The chairs we are sitting on is a normal chair.
Yeah, is a normal chair.
They don't have a holding part here.
You two do twinning. I don't know what's twinning though. You think you might be thinking we are twins. We are not twins.
Maybe the clothes they're talking about.
Yeah, we are twinning. Working on that. Okay. Somebody
eating
said, Navin
pizza.
Says, eating pizza, yummy, yummy. Okay, enjoy the pizza. What about this one? Can you see this one? What is this one called? It's kind of morning time. When sun rises. The sun is rising. So what would you call this one? Yes, hit the like button. Don't forget. What is this one called?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sunrise, sunset. No, I'm asking about the time when the sun is rising is called something. Yes, I'm getting the answer now. Good, good. I'll shout out the name of the person who gave the first answer. Go ahead.
Something that I don't know. Oh, that's a tough one.
So some of you give the right answer.
Guy, yeah.
I'll give the shout out to Naveen. Naveen gave the first answer that was correct. And answer is dawn.
I saw something funny there. He said, this is the brain of my boyfriend, which is empty. Somebody said, this is the head of my boyfriend, which is completely empty.
Oh, that's fun. Landscape? No, it's not. It is landscape, but I was talking about the time when the sun rises. It's called dawn.
The dawn of new era.
So that's good. Somebody gave the right answer. I already shouted for them.
Hi, Diksha. You're new here.
I think there was Samir, if I'm not wrong. And the correct answer is dawn. Dawn is the time when it is the sun is rising and it's a little bit dark still.
That's still dawn.
Exactly. And the
song.
Next one.
Yeah.
Aura. This one. This is the evening time when the sun is setting.
Setting. So it's not sunset, I guess.
It's not sunset.
So sunset is ruled out, guys.
I feel like a cheater. Said was said. Yeah. What is this one called when the sun is setting? I'm a new user. Hello, Dhananjay. Dusk. Dawn of the new 2020 Corona. nice one.
So do the side.
Yes. Okay, we are getting the answers now.
We got it now.
Yes, keep going. And I think some of you write the right answer.
So there was this guy who actually answered both the question in one line. Dusk till dawn.
Yes, so answer is dusk. Dusk is the right answer.
Horizon
is not. Horizon is when two surfaces meet. Okay, horizon is where two surfaces meet. It's not horizon.
An awesome dusk.
Yeah. Amazing quizzes.
Sceneries.
Thank you, Vicky. And say, let's we have another one, don't worry. So this is dusk. That's the correct answer. Let me ask you a difficult one then.
Godili Bela.
Okay, let me ask you a difficult one. I have another one.
What is this one called?
So this place is used to raise cattle.
Mehnaz is like, I'm making Golgappa and taking life class.
That's
so it's
perfect.
Like a podcast. She might be having her earphones plugged in.
The Hindi word for dawn and dusk is bhor and stuff. I heard bhor word. Early morning.
bhor. No, this is a song.
okay. What is this one? This place is where animals are raised. No. It's not stable. It's not just for
horses.
It's for every animal. Any animal is raised here. You might call it a farmhouse.
And there's boundaries and stuff there.
Yeah, the boundaries here.
Yeah, the boundary is the identification, guys, for this word.
Yes, Santhya, somebody said.
Bore and Shang. Sang.
Exactly.
Correct, Shubham.
Yeah, correct. Stable, chalet.
Field.
Oh, Sonia. That's the right answer. Sonia and Sad World also give the right answer.
Sad World is like teasing. Sorry for cheating. But I know these words.
Sonia and Sad World give the right answer. The right answer is ranch.
Actually, I have an interesting question with Sad World.
Ranch is
from America, if I'm not wrong,
uh-huh.
and is sitting in the entire class listening to us. What he might be living
in USA,
that?
But not from America. From India, he might be living there.
I don't think so. He doesn't know Hindi.
It's possible he's born there.
We got to find out, Sad World. We need your help here.
Okay, Sonia and Sad World, the right answer. Ranch is a place where animals are raised and
reared as well.
Reared as well. Yep. And this is kind of a farmhouse, but farmhouse has no animals. You know? So that's the right answer.
Oh, okay. Ranch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that.
Like that. Yes, exactly. And the last one, if I'm not wrong, what is this one called? When we have fountains of water.
And, oh.
Fountains of water somewhere. It's close in some parks.
Are you just like, I want 15 lakh plus likes right now.
I use this a like grabber. So, what
Sad
is this
World
one
is
called?
Like, I love India.
Yeah. Thank you, Sad World, for liking India. What is this one?
Hi, I won't reply to this one. Ranch, hotspot, tornado, tsunami.
No, it's not tsunami. Come on.
Yellowstone National Park.
Yeah, that's very close. Yellowstone National Park, Karan, that's very close.
Volcano. How can a volcano be there in water? You answer me that.
Volcano are not that small. They're just crazy.
In water.
In water, there are volcanoes, though, sometime.
Oh.
Yes, there are volcanoes. Yes, we get the first answer correct. Second time, Naveen has given the correct answer. It's geyser. Naveen is correct. It's geyser.
Interesting.
So, okay, these are the hot water.
Oh, the water tunnel. There might be the water tunnel there.
He's saying tough has some. Rajiv said.
I'm eager to know the answer.
Okay, it's geyser. Geyser is when water, there's kind of fountain of water from the earth. Okay, it's in Yellowstone National Park. That's correct.
The Leap, we have live classes every day.
Okay,
apart
every day?
From Sunday, I guess. Exactly. Once in a while, we skip it.
That's only Hindi we skip. English, we have every day.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, we have live classes in Hindi in 11:30
right
morning
answer.
And 4 o'clock in the evening.
Okay, perfect. So, I think we have reached the end. Vidhi, tell me, what question do you have, Vidhi Agrawal? Monis is back. You guys are great. Sunday mode
you
on.
We were missing you, Monish. Come
Monish,
on.
Monish, we are missing you. We have a competitor now.
Yeah, we Sad have a World. Competitor, Sad World, here with us. Okay, so do we have a next question as well?
Yes, we don't have any more questions left. This is it. Is Naveen in your team?
No. We don't know Naveen.
Naveen, we have no idea. Maybe apart from that, he's our student and he is following our live classes. We have no idea anything else. Yeah, Naveen, you are becoming interesting and people are asking.
Famous.
Exactly. So Naveen is giving right answers all the time. That's good. We are not ignoring Vidhi Agrawal, I think. How do you teach English from this class? Generally, we have English classes. We teach grammar session. We take grammar session. We teach
we
concepts,
come up with
vocabularies,
concepts.
And we have
theme-based.
So every day we have something new.
I have an idea for tomorrow's mm-hmm. class, which just popped up from this question. Let's have a conversational class tomorrow.
Sure. If you guys want this, we can do it tomorrow.
So guys, are you up for a conversation class tomorrow where
exactly.
Sam and I come up with a theme?
And we discuss.
We discuss. We have a conversation. We ensure that you get some new words, mm-hmm. new phrases, mm-hmm. new sentences.
Yes.
Do you want that or not?
If you want that, Subhankar, English book, it depends on many things. We have a video on that. Subhankar, you can go to the YouTube channel. There's a video about 5 English books, in fact, not one.
And also, we have a book for grammar, vocabulary separately mentioned.
Inevitable means, Ali, is something which cannot stop.
Stop, yeah.
It's going to happen. Inevitable is something we cannot stop. It's going to happen.
Yes, why not? From Bangalore. Yes.
From Bangalore.
They all want it.
They want the we will converse. Yes. So please all explain pictures. All pictures once again. Yuvraj, for sure, will discuss these pictures. If you want, we'll show all the pictures with the answers, okay?
If you speak
want.
Hindi.
Undeniable. We cannot deny it. Undeniable.
Can you just go up a bit?
Yes.
Up. Mm-hmm. Okay, never mind. I missed it.
Okay, no problem. If you speak Hindi and have Discord, I will pay you $40 to help me. Sad World, we will think about it because this money is going for charity. It's not for us. So if we think about it, we'll discuss it later, not
he,
now.
He might be asking for a class right now.
Yeah, that's different. Rise and arise. Yes, Nikhil, rise is something which can be used as a noun. And arise is used as a verb.
I'm just listening. I'm focusing.
Okay, so we have all the answers. Yes, we have here the first one where there's a lot of snow falling. It's called avalanche. When there's a lot of snow falling at a very high speed, it's called avalanche. First one. Then we have next one. When there is wind, high wind in a circular form, it's called tornado. Then we have water in a form of fountain mainly in Yellowstone National Park. It's called geyser, right? Then we have a spotlight. I think you know this one. The answer is spotlight.
Yeah.
This one is elevator or lift. Generally, we call it lift, but the answer is elevator. So you can see it here.
Uncomfortable place in the yes. planet.
And yes, so for some people, it's most uncomfortable. We have next one is monastery. Monastery is a place where monks live and eat and enjoy and whatever they want to do. So we have monastery here.
Nation wants to know right now.
This is a ranch where you raise animals or any kind of animal. Cow, you know, horses, exactly. Anything. Ranch. Then we have, let me just see. Yeah, this one is called
A cliff.
A cliff is a place where there's an end of the mountain. It's called a cliff. You can fall from there. So cliff.
Don't go there.
Yeah. Okay. Don't go there. Then we have a castle. A castle is kind of a fort. But
yes, Sonia, the visual is the best way to learn.
Okay. We don't use any app. We have just collected this. Boozen says, hit unlike button. There's no unlike button. In our stream, we don't have any unlike button. You have to like it.
We removed it.
Yeah. Castle. Okay. We have next one as here. Skyscrapers are tall buildings. These are called skyscrapers. Okay. Skyscrapers.
I really want to learn. He said sorry for that.
We will definitely learn. Don't worry about that. This one is called buckle. Any kind of buckle is called
Ash,
buckle.
I like your morning video. I noticed one thing. The way of speaking plays a great role in communication. Sounds like wa and av. Please include it. What's that?
V-A and A-V. That you don't
sounds know. Live. Might be something that we're not
sounds
aware.
Like wa and live. Maybe something about that.
Okay, we'll find out what is this. Thank you, Monish. Anyways, again, with $100.
Then we have a bow. Bow is a kind of, and it's a tool used in archery. Right, archery is the complete art, or let's say a sport. Bow is this one. Then we have armchair.
Mend the sound that we make in Hindi. Wow, okay. And off.
Armchair is how to say that? A chair where you can put your arms. Okay, and this one
how
is
to
dawn.
Get into your channel.
Well, you know, YouTube.
Just write "Learn with Sam and Ash" on YouTube.
This one is dawn when you you know early morning before even it the light falls on earth is called dawn. It's a little bit dark there.
He's like that arrow was then from Ramayana.
Then we have dusk. Dusk is kind of evening time, but it's not night yet. It's called dusk. It's kind of evening time. And these are the only pictures we have. Yes, we'll try to provide more pictures. Gokul, I hope you enjoyed the class today.
Gokul and Nikhil and Naveen, I guess these three people were the most enthusiastic here.
Yes. If you like this class, please let us know in right now in the chat that you want more pictures tomorrow. We'll definitely include more pictures.
Day after tomorrow. Conversation
day after tomorrow. Tomorrow. We can have both, I guess, a little bit. Like 10 pictures and conversation. We can have 10 pictures in conversation.
Sir, continue no matter what's going around.
We'll try to help
Dreamworld and somebody else asked about the books. We have already posted two videos on that. Day 16, day 19 and day 20.
Yes.
These three videos are only on books. So please refer that first and then we'll answer other books after that.
True. Payal, we already have a session about tenses. Two sessions actually. We don't want a third one yet. We will do it a little bit later. It has been already a lot of information to you guys. Pictures will be more tomorrow, Rajiv. Okay.
And all the questions related to vocabulary.
Sumati, more pictures tomorrow.
All the questions related to new words, please check online first and then ask us if you don't understand.
Yes, if you don't understand, we'll help you for sure. More pictures, most productive class ever. Oh, cool, dude. Thank you so much. That's really nice compliment, I would say. learnwithsamanash@gmail.com is the right email ID.
I'm backbencher.
Only book, any book, online book, you can have Bilingual. Bilingual is a nice storybook, actually. Vidhi Agrawal, you can download an app called Bilingual. It has a B mentioned on it's available for Android as well as iPhone. It's a good app. You can try that app.
SRK is saying that I'm the backbencher. Sir, meri taraf se Ram Ram. Pranam.
Okay. So, yeah, you can say Ram Ram, right?
So, I think it's time to go now.
Yeah, it's a time. It's time to go. Please keep your donations coming to the number. I'll write your... I will send you the PDF if you send us an email. Be lingual. Let me, Vidhi, write me in the chat. Be lingual.
Nikhil, we are thinking of book reviews and that will come up soon.
Be lingual. And our phone number is 97439-52583. You can write or anything. Be lingual. We have mentioned the spelling in the comments. B-double-E.
I have to go now. I'm sorry for that. Suleiman is saying.
Bye-bye, Suleiman. Be lingual. I'm writing it again and again here in the chat. Be lingual is the app.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right, then. Because there's a B mentioned on the deck, right? All right. See you again. Tomorrow, we'll have more pictures and conversations.
Okay, guys. Bye-bye. Have a good day.
We have to go. You know, there's no other way.
Right? Go, sir.
Bye-bye.